goes wide of the net, and Elias back in the lineup, able to hold here for New Jersey and skated away. His pass across for Jaromir Jagr over the line, played across Loktionov for Elias, he scores! Oh, beautiful play, and the Devils take the lead.
Well, welcome back, Patrick Elias, just in time. Here's Jelena, look at how he shields. Gives his teammate, Elias, a little more time to hang on to the puck, find the open man. And Jagr here waits. But Loktionov came late, found the seam. And then I thought he's going to rip it, but he made a good fake here. Now watch this. It looked like he's going to shoot it for Larson. That's good.
All part of the confidence-building process here. A sharp angle shot by the Canucks. Carroll's all the way back to the point. And Stanton plays this across. Kevin Bieksa, a shot saved made by Schneider. The rebound is shot high off the stick of Jeremy Welsh. In the 0-5-2 start on the road, they scored the first goal or more in four of those seven contests. Dan Hanyus sends it into the devil zone, and Corey Schneider at the side of the cage, given away, and they score! The Sedin twins able to crash the net, and the Canucks just like that tie the game.
Don't give them, like, huge gifts. Now, what happens here? Off the pad. Oh! And Schneider doesn't get it back along the goal line. The rule for the goalie is when you're touching the puck, get it on the goal line at least. But he thought Andy Green would see that and pick it up. And Andy Green's going behind, thinking that Schneider's going to dump it there. And when he doesn't, the shot by Kessler.
Ryder takes a check in the corner. Now it comes loose for Hamhuis. He can't clear the zone. Zadlitsky able to hold. Gives here to Zajac. Back to Jelena. Rashad, he scores!
Yeah, baby, that congratulations. That's a ricochet shot off number 8, Tanev. But did you see how quickly he got that away?
A minute to go. Elias able to get this ahead for Andre Loktionov. He's got a step on Garrison. Now puts the brakes on. Waits for help. Plays it in deep for Elias. Jaromir Jagr battles for it with Everett. Comes in front. Shot by Loktionov. And the save made by Luongo. Ryan Carter battles at center ice. Big line is on here for Vancouver.
Complimented Gionta's line to face them.
Kessler with a shot. He scores! Or check that. That's Daniel Sedin who fired from the far side with Kessler rushing the net. Nevertheless, we're tied at 2. Any team that he faces for most shifts on a given night. So did Jaromir Jagr for a long time and continues to. Loktionov, Jelena, and now Jagr has it on a backhand. Throws it in front. It's Luso following up with Jelena. Loktionov shoots. Luongo at his mercy, and he fired it wide.
That was a bad bounce, Steve. And then he couldn't touch it because it was outside the trapezoid. But there's been a couple bad, crazy bounces down in this corner, which I haven't seen last year or this year, but it is happening tonight.
Ryder, toe drag, shoots, save made by Roberto Luongo. And he holds on. At last check, Philadelphia leading the Rangers 2-1 in the third. Taken here by Jagr and worked ahead to the stick of Elias. Here's Patrick Elias. Neat little move and a shot that was blocked away by Luongo, and it might have deflected off the post too, and did. Able to dig the puck away and skate it away for New Jersey. Here's Larson to center, over the line. Adam Larson drops it back. Jagr! Couldn't pull the trigger cleanly. Another try by Jagr, and Luongo got the leg out. Santorelli, Schneider start the shootout at the rock. Mike Santorelli shoots, he scores.
Now, they wouldn't have known each other because Santorelli didn't play for Vancouver. Thought he got this, but Santorelli takes his time. Must have put it in off the pipe. What happens here? Oh, excuse me. Adam Henrique, 1-for-3 in his career.
Henrique trying to tie this again for New Jersey. In on Luongo. Off the post.
Oh, oh. He says he knows he's got to get it up when he does, and let's see if that's what works for him here tonight.
Career 38%. Elias trying to keep the game alive.
Well, there you go. What do you say, Steve? Again, a crushing loss of a point by the Devils.